Revolution at the Montreal Museum of Fine Arts until October 9th.